Okay, here we have a lead generation site for Kevin Franz, who has a product called fictionsecrets.com. It's basically the ability to learn how to punch up sales copy by using storytelling and some expert writing techniques. Kevin is an author of many years. I think he's published about four books and no, maybe like seven books. But he's an expert writer. He understands sales copy, and the ability to tell stories in sales copy is imperative to grab people's attention these days. So he wants to drive more traffic to the site. So we're going to take a look here and see if there are any opportunities to help him. This is the lead generation site. Here is his blog, and he has some 80 articles. And e-zine articles, so he's got a lot of work to, he's got a lot of stuff to work with here. And so that's good. So we're going to look to see what we can do, what the opportunities might be. All right, so essentially it's copywriting tips that he's looking for. So when I punch in this copywriting tips, these are the sites that come up. Copyblogger's been around a long time. There's some other great sites that come up in here. Excessive Voice, course on copywriting. That's a complete copywriting course. Very good site there. Michael Fortin is a very formidable copywriter in himself. Okay, so the results though are 304,000. That's relatively low. That means that there's an opportunity to get in here. Okay, so when I look at this from a competitive look. These are the top 10 sites that come up on the search for copywriting tips. Incoming links, index count, how many pages are indexed, so how deep these sites are. But you see there's a couple that are not really too strong. Obviously Copyblogger's been around a long time. They have lots of backlinks. There's only 17 backlinks there. Domain backlinks. There's a lot on this, but you know, there's still opportunities here. These two, you know, course on copywriting, and says that, you know, maybe there's an opportunity to sneak in here. Not a lot of directory listings over here, so that's really good. When we look at the potential traffic, let's see the keyword research here. That's Kevin calling me. I did a whole bunch of keywords here, advertising copywriter, advertising copy, looking for copywriting tips. There's looks to be like there's 145 searches in any given day, which in a number one position might get 60 clicks to a web page. So that looks pretty good. The competition is not too heavy there. It's pretty thick, but you can see over here, this indicator says that likelihood of people coming to buy. Now, it's kind of low compared to something like web copy that sells. These people are looking to buy something. Not a lot of searches, but it's a good long tail keyword there that they're going to pay. Direct mail copywriting tips. Excellent keyword there. Competition's not too bad. Not too many searches though. Copywriting guy, professional copywriting killer. Copywriting articles. We know Kevin has tons of articles there, so that's a good thing. I think those might be looking that, but doing mail account, add copywriters, website copywritings, all sorts of. There's Michael Masterson's program. So, bottom line is that I think there are some good opportunities to, of course, and this is something copywriting tips that I would be looking to try and go for, because that's exactly what he has. He's offering his copywriting tips. Web copy that sells looks pretty interesting. Sales copywriting is a good one here too. So that's what we're going to look. All right, so let's see. Those are the keywords that we want to look at. Let me go to source of e-zine articles. This is what's in one of his articles. Keywords, sales letter, sales marketing, Kennedy Glazer, Breck. He's mentioning a lot of famous copywriters. That's pretty good. Source of his own site. Not so good. That's forms, but here's the content. Writing technique, fiction secrets, Kevin Franz. Well, those aren't really the keywords that we're looking for, so that might be something to change. And I have rank checker. Let's see how he does.